And joining us from the Palace in Auburn Hills via Arena Link is Kyrie Irving. And Kyrie, it's Vince Gelini here at NBA TV. First of all, congratulations. I want to ask you how you slept last night and if it was everything you thought it would be in your debut.
Well, last night it was a lot of tossing and turning, a lot of nerves. My hands were sweaty even when I woke up this morning, even through walkthrough. But I'm glad I got my first game out of the way. It was exciting to be out there with my teammates for the first time. I'm just looking forward to moving forward.
Kyrie, when you look at it, training camp started December 9th. It's just December 16th. Seven days into the NBA. You get a chance to come out and play. You go up against Brandon Knight. How did you feel when you two guys matched up? How did you feel?
I felt pretty good. Even though just going forward, I want to limit my turnovers as much as possible. Right at this game, I was just taking what the defense gave me, trying to get my teammates involved as much as possible. So I think I did pretty well. But as a team, we're just going to continue to get better.
You know, and Coach Scott, you got a longtime player and a very solid coach. What kind of advice has he given you, and is he trying to get you to focus on right now?
Right now, Coach Scott is just trying to get me comfortable with his offense as much as possible, just to limit my turnovers and just to push the pace. He kind of wants to emulate the same kind of offense that he had in the Lakers when he was running back in 86 with Magic. So, you know, that's what he's trying to do with us, and we're just trying to get in better shape every day. So training camp doesn't stop after this game. It just continues.
Kyrie, 13 of 15 from the free throw line, 4 of 14 from the field. That means you found a way to get your team some points. Is that going to be part of your game all year long, hopefully?
Honestly, it just depends on the game. It just depends on what my teammates are doing out there, how they're feeling. Tonight they were showing high on the pick and rolls, and I was just reading what the defense gave me. It was surprising that I got to the free throw line 15 times. I looked at the stat sheet after the game. I surprised myself. So just going forward, just continue to read the pick and rolls as best I can and just continue to get better.
Kyrie, me and Bill Laimbeer are old school, so you're a rookie. Can you tell us about some of your rookie duties so far?
They're not too bad right now. They're not too bad right now.
You don't have a pink backpack?
No, I don't have a pink backpack, but as opposed to when we get to the arena or something like that, a practice facility, even when we got off the bus today, me and Tristan are the last ones to get off the bus. All the vets just tell us to sit down and wait for them to go to the front and get off the bus. And, in practice, you know, my name is no longer Kyrie Irving. It's just Rook, young fella.
As it should be.
I don't even have a first name anymore. Yeah.
Well, just keep having games like tonight, preseason or no. It's a great debut for you. Kyrie Irving, thank you for your time. Best of luck this season.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
That's the way to go. That's the way to get it done, young man. And, Bill, we talk about this compressed preseason. Now you have a point guard coming in here. You don't really know the guys or the offense. You're nervous, yet you have to come in and perform.
You have to learn the offense first, and then you have to know your teammates. You don't know your teammates except in practice, and you're worrying, you're concentrating so hard. It's going to be a big struggle to understand how to get the job done early in the season.
I totally agree with Bill, Vince. I mean, I look at when I came in as a point guard, it was much easier for me. We had about 30 days. We had about 8 preseason games. I was playing with some guys I knew from Michigan and Glenn Rice and Willie Burton and Grant Long. Like Bill said, you just have 2 weeks. First, you're a rookie. You got to learn the system. You got to learn the guys. It's going to take a long time. But I thought both these point guards, Bill, did a good job. They didn't look jittery. They didn't look like rookies out
confident.
In their first game. They looked confident, looked poised. So a great start for both of those point guards.
Yeah, it's not like there's any pressure on them in Cleveland or anything. You know, they had a great year last year, and no turmoil whatsoever.